I love that seeing it on your Facebook posts. You type some stupid stuff. You'll be like, oh my God. He takes my breath away. Pendeja, you're allergic to him. He's like asthma. Or sometimes you'll be like, guys, be careful with this one, because they'll be like, oh my God, he swept me off my feet. It's true. And be careful with that one, guys, because the last time I did that, I got charged for kidnapping and assault. Sucked. Hold on, I'm getting to the funny. But my favorite one, ladies, is when you type. He makes me weak in the knees. Sort of sitting on a toilet for too long, ladies. Come on. Look alive, little puppets. How many people here make to the strip clubs? Gentlemen's clubs? Do I have any gentlemen here tonight? I've been to all the gentlemen's clubs, and to me, there's only two types. There's those that have that sweet aroma of Bath and Body Works filling the air. And then there's those that smell of Fabuloso and Lysol. I wasn't always a comedian, I used to be a stripper too. It was a long time ago, what the hell? A male one, of course. That was until the day I finally had to hang on my elephant trunk bikini thong zebra undies for good. I was up on stage doing my thing, you know. Yeah. Elephant trunk, you ladies in the face. Sometimes I give him a little uppercut. Hashtag stay wolf. Sometimes I pretend I was Judge Joe Brown and I give him the gavel. And some other lady over here, older lady, you know, she was working out money, so I just and I watched her dentures fly. And I grabbed them and I plucked them back in her face because I'm a gentleman, you know. At the end of the stage, this beautiful, voluptuous brunette waving a $50 bill in the air for me. So of course I shook my furry cheeks towards her. She tipped me, she turns me around, she's like, ooh, puppy. She starts rubbing me up and down. And she's like, you're so hot. You're so fine. You must really work out or take supplements to look this good. I was like, Charlie, baby, this is all natural. And that's when she whispered into my ear. Well, I do. You guys are awesome. Give yourselves a round of applause, everybody. Hell yeah. Before I get off, I just want to let you guys know a little something. How many of you here voted for Trump? Hey, don't judge. We're all united, we're not divided. How many of you here want him impeached? All right, look alike. I'm gonna tell you all something. How many of you here are like me, don't give a crap what happens, you're still gonna have a good time, watch comedy, drink beers, and speak your own, and have a damn good time, no matter what happens. All of us. So with that said, I'm gonna ask each and every one of you here to think about it. How are you going to impeach somebody who's already orange? Thank you all so very much. That's my time. My name is Jerry Karnes. El Rey Fiel. Find me on Facebook, on Instagram. Let's get on to your house, Mr. Willie Barcena.